Hello everyone, welcome to another simple tutorial in Open Box Tech channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how to fix the problem of this video cannot be played, error code 220043, that error code that you have when you try to play some video. So the first of all, I just suggest you to, if you have any extension here like ad blocker or any ad blocker plus, like I have ad blocker plus extension here. So I try to suggest you to turn off the ad blocker here. So to turn off the extension, go to the three dot menu here, and if you go to the more tools here, you can see there's a thing called extension here. Click on extension here and you will find the ad blocker extension here. Here I have ad block plus here, so you just have to turn off the ad blocker here, then go back to the website that you're trying to watch a video, just refresh it, and then see, it will show you not the error again. So if that doesn't work, what you can do is turn off the hardware acceleration in your Google Chrome. So to turn off the hardware acceleration, just go to the three dot menu again, then you just have to go to the settings option here. After going to the settings option, you have to go to the left here, advanced option here, click on advanced, then you have to choose the system option here, click on system, and you can see there's an option called use hardware acceleration when available. So you have to turn off the hardware acceleration here, just turn off there. Now just have to click relaunch here, and you relaunch your Google Chrome again and try to go to the website, and hopefully that will solve your problem of error code 224003. So hope you find this video helpful. So if you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching.